Hello again from a packed Wembley Arena as we bring you half an hour of highlights from this year's International Festival of Country Music. Opening the show tonight are those old favourites, the Dillards, specially reformed by Rodney and Doug Dillard for this evening's concert.
It was in the spring, one summer day, my girl, she left me and she went away. And now she's gone and I don't worry, but I'm sitting on top of the world. Mississippi River, on the deep and wide, I had a gal on the other side. And now she's gone and I don't worry, but I'm sitting on top of the world.
Been at the forefront of country music since the 30s, the King Roy Acuff, who's seen more than a few changes in his time. I asked him what he makes of today's music.
Well, let's say that country music has progressed, not changed so much. I still, when I'm performing out there, or this afternoon when I was, I'll do the same thing that I recorded in 1936. I'll open up with the Wabash Cannonball, and I recorded that in 1936, and it'd be practically the same way that I recorded then. Some changes have been made. Some people do this, and they call it country. Some do another thing and call it country. I don't know why they want to put country in it, but if they love the word country, let's leave country in there, because it's a very important word in our life. Country is that's a soil.
The great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, from the queen of flowing mountains to the South Belt by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's the combination on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down to Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, "There's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall." She came down to Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. To my left is Oswald with his show roll. Paul, back there on the piano, let's hear you play the Wabash Cannonball. Eastern states are dandies, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hill. hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall. No changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Charlie Collins with that beautiful Martin instrument. Here's the Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and always be remembered round the courts of Alabama. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. We'll carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball. Howard Forster with his Christopher Alabama. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. As you glide along the woodland to the hills and by the shore, you're the mighty rush of the engineer, that lonesome willow's fall. You're traveling through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball. All aboard for Wembley, England. Thank you. Thank you.
And everybody here in Wembley, England, enjoying Roy Acuff's longtime theme song, Wabash Cannonball. Roy began entertaining as part of an old-time medicine show in Tennessee. Now in his 80th year, he combines performing with his business interests. He owns one of the largest country publishing firms in the world, but he tells me his heart will always be back in the country.
When was the last time you got up before the sun? Watch while night and day melted in the sun. When was the last time you really looked in rain? Drifting down the gutter, splashing on the window pane. My fondest memories are tied around these things. Sunday school, bedtime room, grandma's big swing. Slipping out behind the barn, my love would meet me there. Dripping in the hallway over grandpa's rocking chair. Back in the country now, I know you're going to stay. Back in the country, don't you wish that you had stayed? Back in the country where the roses still grow wild. Back in the country where you walk those country miles.
Dealers!
When was the last time you saw sundown through the trees? Sitting on the front porch in a fruity. When was the last time you heard a Bob White's call? When was the last time? I'll bet it's been too long. Back in the country now, I know you're going to stay. Back in the country, don't you wish that you had stayed? Back in the country where the roses still grow wild. Back in the country where you walk those country miles. Country now, all you're going to say. Back in the country, don't you wish that you had stayed?
Only San Antonio.
Haven't got a worry, haven't got a care. Haven't got a thing to call my own. Though I'm out of money, I'm a millionaire. I still have my home in San Antonio. When I greet my neighbor with a how you are, I'm wealthy as a king upon a throne. You can have your mansion or a cottage small. I'll just take my home in San Antonio. Yeah. in crowds and felt I was alone. When I feel like bragging, I just up and say, I'm a native son of San Antonio. There's a sweet somebody by the Alamo. Someday she's going to be my very own. And we'll get a high chair in a year or so for our little home in San Antonio. For our little home in San Antonio.
Grand old Opry style, the great Roy Acuff. Now meet a delicious lady from Arkansas, a firm favourite over here. She's enjoyed a string of hits ranging from Mississippi to the teddy bear song, Barbara Fairchild.
Today for her it's only been 13 years of living, and for me it's been a wonderful 13 years of giving. She grows taller every day and farther from my world. God, please protect this stranger, my little girl. Music I can't understand replaced her nursery rhymes. No longer can I even guess what's running through her mind. Her long straight hair has forgotten ribbons and soft curls. God help me reach this stranger, my little girl. She see the anguish in my look of desperation. Can she feel my love for her pulling against her world? I love her so, this stranger, my little girl. Has she so soon forgotten just how close we used to be? And how when something troubled her, she'd always run to me. But Mom can't solve her problems. She keeps locked inside her world. God help me reach this stranger, my little girl. Can she hear the worried sound in her mom's conversation? Can she see the anguish in my look of desperation? Can she feel my love for her pulling against her world? This stranger, my little girl.
Barbara Fairchild and the song she wrote about her own little girl, Tara. Now for some sterner stuff with a country rock flavour provided by the Omar Sharif of country, Narvel Phelps.
My heart is crying, crying, lonely teardrops. Come home, 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 home. Just say you will, say you will, say you will. Hey, hey, hey. My heart is crying, crying, lonely teardrop. Come
just give me another chance for our romance. Come on and tell me one day you'll return, because every day that you've been gone away, you know my heart does nothing but just say you will, say you will.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop,
say you will.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop,
hey, hey.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop,
say it right now, baby.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop,
come on, come on.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop,
hot dog inside out.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop, bop,
come on.
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop, bop. Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop.
Good old boy from Missouri, Narvel Phelps, with some rocking support from the Raymond Project. Our next artist always finds a devoted following of fans wherever he goes, Bobby Bear. Much-travelled man, but I wondered if he really enjoyed being away from his Nashville home so much.
Yes, I do. I like to just have my cake and eat it, too. I like the road, and I like being home with Jeannie and the kids. And, matter of fact, on this trip, I brought my two sons with me. I brought Bobby Jr. and I brought Shannon. And they're having a big time.
And apart from the singing, you're known as something of an expert fisherman. I hear stories from friends.
That's debatable.
Yes, no, they say you're pretty good with the line there, Bob. Yes.
I really am. I've been doing it long enough.
Yeah.
I do. I'm not a professional fisherman, but the next thing to it, I do it real good because I love it, you know. And you can only do something good if you love it.
Yeah, right.
I love music, and that's why I do that good.
Coleman Barnes, New Cut Road. Coleman Barnes was a fiddle playing fool, backwoods rounder and a breaker mule. Coleman Barnes got a wore out bow. He been playing 2 days down the New Cut Road. Now Coleman's little sister said, you better act right, Coleman. Daddy gone to Louisville, he'll be back tonight. Gonna get another wagon and a good pair of mules. We gonna move to Texas, we just waiting on you. Coleman's daddy, he pulled up in the yard, said, pack up your lives, kids, it's getting too hard. Kentucky's all right, but there's too many people. Well, just the other day, I thought I saw a church steeple. Coleman, he said, Daddy, don't you worry about me. I'm gonna stay in Kentucky till the day I die. Gonna drink that sour mash, race that mare. Got me a woman with a foxy red hair. Oh, y'all been moving west since the day you got married. I'm getting off the wagon, I'm too old to be carried. Stay in Kentucky where the bluegrass grows. Lay it all night down New Cut Road. Hey! Said, what's it all coming to? Young people these days, hell, they're stubborn as mules. You can't make him go, he's too old for that. It's that damned old fiddle and that bowler hat. Coleman's mama said, hey, let the boy stay. He's raised up solid, he can find his own way. As for me, honey, I'm with you. I always thought Kentucky was just passing through. But Coleman's little sister, she started in crying. His daddy shook his head for the very last time. Coleman's mama said, somebody gotta do it. Wouldn't be no Kentucky unless you didn't stick to it, Coleman. Coleman Bonner stood on the porch of that cabin, watched them all go to Texas in a covered wagon. Pulled out his fiddle and he rosined up his bow. Played a little tune called New Cut Road.
Bobby Dare and his excellent band of fellow Nashville musicians taking the New Cut Road. And to prove he's just as effective at a slower pace is a new song from Bob, one of his recent successes, Candle in the Wind.
Beneath your feet, you feel your world is shaking, and your dreams slowly sifting through your hands. There's a place you'll never be forsaken. I'm a warm fire burner, not a candle in the wind. Life can be a silver river winding with a dark side waiting around the bend. But for you, a light is always shining. I'm a warm fire. Satin dress. I crossed the border
dealer for all the damn gold he wore. I feel like old Pancho Villa, Sheila, and I got the pesos to spend. Footsteps outside. That old courtyard is crawling with them federales, and Sheila, there ain't no place to hide. And I don't know who could have tipped her, 'cause nobody knew it but you. And I can't make love to a squealer, Sheila. That's just one thing to do. You can pour me another tequila, Sheila, and I'm gonna put on your red satin dress. You put on my clothes, you go face the damn dealer, and Sheila, I wish you the best.
Lady Tequila Sheila and Bobby Barron's band. Many thanks also to the Dillards, Roy Acuff, Barbara Fairchild and Narvel Phelps. Do join us again next time for the last of the present series of Sing Country.